Okay, so let's zoom in on the top there with the 5x zoom. The zoom moves very slowly on this camera compared to my SX50. That's as far as it goes. Take a picture now and see what happens.